Tonight, a Bluntstown police officer facing charges after allegedly having unlawful sexual contact with a minor. The Florida Department of Law Enforcement investigated Sergeant Christian Smith. Based on that probe, it was determined charges would be filed against him. According to a report, Smith turned himself in, connected to the charges. He was arrested by Bluntstown Police Chief Mark Mallory and taken to jail. To Walton County now, as we told you last night on News 13.